this what you meant when you asked to spend a long time with me? I wasn't exactly thinking this, but I guess I can live with it. You are really good at what you do. I'll give you that. You are still pretty pathetic. But hey, I love you. So, at least you got that going for you. When I was as innocent as you, I will say I miss those days from time to time. But being a puppet, I've slowly lost my emotions. It does sadden me, but I would be lying if I said you haven't been helping me kindle those lost emotions. And I thank you for that. Not many people choose to care about me. So I thank you. I really do. You've left such an impact on me. Explain it. Can I try something I've wanted to try for a long time? Close your eyes. Lean forward. Wasn't too much, was it? I hope I didn't make you uncomfortable. I've just always wanted to do that with you. I'm sorry. That wasn't right of me to do. I'm getting weak. Specifically weak. Your beautiful body. Of course you have flaws, but it would make you even more incredible. Trust me. I will love you no matter what. Be there for you. I mean it. There's this one adepti in Liyue who, if he really cares about you, you just have to call out his name. I can't for the life of me remember. needs, but I can promise you that my love for you is exactly the same. Blushing. You're just... You're pathetic sometimes, you know that. I don't even know why I like you. It's okay. I can't blame you. These devilish good looks. Who could blame you? You're too cute. Hey, come here. I mean it. You make me happier than I've been in a long time. You really do. Thank you. Why did I call you? To spend private time? Express my true feelings for you. That I needed a private time with you. I'm not crying. You're crying. I don't cry. You cry. Be mine.